Hi, salam sejahtera. Welcome back to my channel, Learn Malay Language and Culture. In today's lesson, I will share with you on multiple ways to wish happy birthday in Malay. The most commonly used phrase to wish happy birthday in Malay is Selamat Hari Jadi. Selamat Hari Jadi. Selamat literally means safe, but in this context, the word selamat is used to wish goodness to others. Hari means day. And jadi can be defined as three meanings, which is the first one is to exist, to become, and to be made. Therefore, Selamat Hari Jadi literally means happy existing day. Conceptually, the phrase Selamat Hari Jadi or happy existing day is incorrect because we don't know the exact date or day when someone is existed. But we do know when is the day or date when that person is born. But if you define the word jadi as the result of existence due to birth, then the phrase Selamat Hari Jadi is acceptable. If you want to wish Selamat Hari Jadi to a specific person, then you can include his or her name by the end of the phrase. For example, Selamat Hari Jadi Hazwan. Selamat Hari Jadi Hazwan. Where Selamat Hari Jadi means happy existing day and Hazwan is a name of a person. And of course, in Malay, we also have the happy birthday song which have the same music as in English language. Selamat Hari Jadi, Selamat Hari Jadi, Selamat Hari Jadi Hazwan. Selamat Hari Jadi.
Selamat Hari Jadi.
The second phrase and more correct way to wish happy birthday in Malay is Selamat Hari Lahir. Selamat means to wish goodness to others. Hari means day and lahir means to born. Therefore, Selamat Hari Lahir literally means happy born day. Selamat Hari Lahir is more commonly used in writing and rarely used in verbal greetings. And to wish Selamat Hari Lahir to a specific person, it is same as Selamat Hari Jadi where you put the person's name by the end of the sentence. For example, Selamat Hari Lahir Hazwan. I use the name Hazwan as an example because 6th of June is my best friend's birthday and his name is Hazwan Muhammad. So Hazwan, if you're watching this video, then Selamat Hari Lahir. The third way to wish happy birthday in Malay is by saying Selamat Hari Ulang Tahun Kelahiran. Where Selamat means to wish goodness to others, Hari means day, Ulang means repeat, and Tahun means year. Therefore, Ulang Tahun literally means anniversary, and Kelahiran means the birth. Therefore, Selamat Hari Ulang Tahun Kelahiran literally means happy anniversary of birthday. And for the Malay people, when we want to wish happy birthday to others, we will also include our prayers for them. Therefore, in this lesson, I will share with you the 4 prayers that you can say or wish to your friends. The first prayer is Semoga Panjang Umur. Semoga Panjang Umur. Semoga means may, panjang means long, and umur literally means age, but in this context, it brings the definitions of life. Therefore, Semoga Panjang Umur literally means may you are granted with long life. The alternative way to say Semoga Panjang Umur is by saying Semoga Usia Diberkati. Semoga Usia Diberkati. Semoga means may. Usia also bring the definition of age, but in this context, the word usia means life and diberkati means to be blessed. Semoga usia diberkati, may your life is blessed. The second prayer that you can use to wish to your friends during his or her birthday is Semoga Murah Rezeki. Semoga Murah Rezeki. In English, Semoga Murah Rezeki literally means may you are showered with goodness. Semoga means may. Murah literally means cheap, but in this context, the word murah brings the definitions of in ease or is showered with. And rezeki is any form of goodness that is granted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Therefore, semoga murah rezeki literally means may you are showered with goodness. Number 3, for your single or unmarried friend, you can wish him or her semoga dikurniakan jodoh yang berkekalan. Semoga dikurniakan jodoh yang berkekalan. Semoga means may. Dikurniakan means to be granted. Jodoh means soulmate. Yang is the word used to connect the nouns and the adjective. And berkekalan means long lasting. Therefore, semoga dikurniakan jodoh yang berkekalan literally means may you are granted with long lasting soulmate. For a married person, you can wish him or her semoga dikurniakan keberkatan dalam rumah tangga. Semoga dikurniakan keberkatan dalam rumah tangga. Semoga means may. Dikurniakan means to be granted. Keberkatan means blessing. Dalam means in. And rumah tangga means family. Note that the word rumah literally means house and the word tangga literally means stair. But in this context, the word rumah tangga literally means family. Semoga dikurniakan keberkatan dalam rumah tangga. May your family is granted with blessing. And last but not least, you can also wish your friends semoga dikurniakan kebahagiaan hidup di dunia dan akhirat. Semoga means may, dikurniakan means to be granted. Kebahagiaan means happiness. Hidup means life. Di means in or at. Dunia means world, but in this context, the word dunia is referring to the current life. Dan means end and akhirat means the life hereafter. Therefore, semoga dikurniakan kebahagiaan hidup di dunia dan akhirat literally means may you are granted with happiness in this life and hereafter. That is all the multiple ways to wish happy birthday in Malay and 4 prayers that we can use to wish to our friends. If you love this video, I mean, why not? Kindly click on the like button, subscribe to this channel and share the link with your friends. On our next video, as to appreciate that Learn Malay Language and Culture YouTube channel are growing up to more than 500 subscribers, I will share with you why Learn Malay Language and Culture YouTube channel is established and what is the aspirations that I want to share with the whole world. Thank you very much and I really really appreciate your support for Learn Malay Language and Culture YouTube channel. Till then, thank you for watching this video. See you next time. Terima kasih.